All right, this is part 13 of Resident Evil 2.
Attention.
And I'm predicting some bullshittery
of a level 4 virus detected.
Going down.
Pre-lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete. Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
I don't expect to just... Yeah. I knew I was just gonna walk through like nothing was gonna happen.
Move! He's mine! This has to end.
You can have
him. What the hell's going on?
Sorry, William. You left me no choice.
If I don't have to fight him, whatever.
You called this thing William. Why?
It shouldn't have been like this.
Oh, the cutscene fucked up.
It's Umbrella's fault, this whole mess.
You're Umbrella too. You're telling me you weren't involved in this?
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
Tell me everything, right from the start.
You don't get away that easily.
There's not a whole lot I can do about the cutscene. Actually, there is. We will just go back to where I last saved. Which was right here. And hopefully it's not messed up still. But spoiler, I still have to fight this guy. And I don't think I have the ammo to do it, but we're gonna try it.
Involved in this.
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
Tell me everything. Right from the start.
You don't get away that easily.
I don't get why you would want to do that to yourself. I'd rather die.
Good God, William. What have you done?
So you made this monster.
We made the G-Virus, but we never intended this to-
spin it any way you want.
Oh, he is definitely-
You're still responsible.
Ready? I am not ready. I am not ready. This boss fight.
What are you doing?
We can't let him get away!
Huh?
Okay, let's, Rough start. Bro, like, you can't just be hitting me. And taking me out in one shot like that. Trap myself. Hey, buddy, pal, you don't got spots for me to shoot. Don't hit me. Don't hit me again, please. Can I heal during this? Fire hurt you? I don't think fire hurts him. Oh shit. Bro, I just picked this up. That's not my pistol. Well, that's it for my health. Whoa, bro, what are you even doing? Needs to be a dodge button. Dead, right? How? Okay, I'm not gonna go into that injured. Store that. Don't need that.
The lockdown is
complete. Let's give her another go. It's gonna be annoying restarting from here every time. Just start me right at the boss fight. Thank you. can't pick nothing up. I can. I lied. No way, no way, no way. Not fair, I can barely see it from there. See that eye. Please be dead. Thank you. Picking everything up. Pretty sure there's another boss fight shortly after.
Attention, unauthorized link is now operational.
Detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct
sequence will begin when lockdown is complete.
Oh, it's on the other side,
goddammit.
So where do I go? I have so much pistol ammo now.
Jesus. That looks bad.
Feels worse. Believe me.
Talk about what you said. I don't know how much I believe.
Just tell me he'll destroy that G sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. The G-virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
Bullshit.
the wrong hands.
What? What? What are those footprints about? I really have no other heals. I mean, I can combine those. Maybe I don't need all this pistol ammo, but I'm keeping it.
Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate.
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
Mm-hmm.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G-Samp when we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
You bitch!
As I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was?
Fucking, there's
a
mosquito.
I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
You already broke my heart.
I don't think you can.
Oh, she definitely can. Who the fuck? Oh, well, there's that. Bye. I just let her fall.
Hold on. I think I can.
Forget it.
Okay, I would have dropped her. Forget it. Bye.
Don't do this.
Take care of yourself, Leon.
Now, this isn't the true ending. No! You only get the true ending with the second playthrough, so when I play it with Claire, we'll get the true ending. So obviously Ada doesn't die, she's in other games. Like, she's in 4. She's in 6. You can actually play as her in 6. You can play as her in 4, too, in the DLC. So we have to get out. Which way is out? Do I go back there? Watch me go this way and it's the wrong way. Hmm. Oh. Like the lady robot voice said, use the central thingy that Ada opened. I just wasted time. No shotgun, but a lot of pistol.
9 minutes until detonation.
It's tough how it makes you go through two boss fights back to back. How long is this ride? My ear itches. Clear.
Clear.
Leon? You're down here too.
Yeah, but the whole place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here. Damn it.
Oh. I don't think I have room for this. Oh, I do. What else are you hiding in here? Knife? Guess I'm leaving the knife. Save really quick.
8 minutes until destination.
Oh, there's zombies? I don't have time for your shenanigans, sir. Maybe I should have picked the knife up.
7 minutes until detonation.
Oh, no. It's right there. You wouldn't happen just to let me go, would you? Leon, we're being timed, sir. And I'm sure he'll be back. What do I do with that? Oh. Can I go back and get my stuff? Nope. Okay. Didn't think so. But I thought I'd ask. Yeah, I wonder who's gonna come fight me. Oh yeah, who could it be? I didn't see him coming. No, that was such a surprise. I'm gonna end this part here. If you watched, I appreciate it. I hope you liked it, and I hope you have a good rest of your day. Peace.